was such a great idea, we wondered why we couldn't do the same thing. What we're doing is we're testing different vegetables, and each vegetable we're growing four varieties because that's enough to be able to grow in a garden. And we're checking their germination rate, their overall productivity, their disease resistance, susceptibility to insects, and anything else that happens to come up. I think that all of the counties should be involved in doing it, because this is a way we can give our people that live in our counties the information that's local, that everyone wants for their local conditions. It's really amazing to see four different varieties of any kind of plant growing right next to each other, because then you can see the differences between them. I would love to have every master gardener in the state grow varieties, because the more people that grow the trials, the more scientific our results are. And so I encourage everyone to do so, because who else would enjoy it as much as a master gardener?